Let me look up here, because I saw something up here. That's not a nest. Oh, you're kidding me, it is a nest. I didn't see the egg! But I was able to get one. That's weird. Bye, my friend. I know the nests are usually not anywhere near or close to each other. So I wonder if I could have harvested that one on the top of the lighthouse. I feel stupid running all the way back there. There's two that come from up there. Oh, three of them. Was a lot. So there's probably at least a couple eggs up there. Oh, now you're holding the staff I got you, and you got another staff. Where'd you get the other staff from? Staff of Flames, okay. Cool. I don't know why you have two of them. Let's head to the lighthouse. Because if I can get that one to the lighthouse, I just got one more. It's gonna be up there, and I don't know how to get up there, but at least it's something. I do want to explore some of the dungeons in this area, too. We've got a point of interest. I don't know what that is, that leaf thing, like a glen or something? Or farm, and a cave. Two of the farm things. A house this way, or something. So even if you don't see an egg, yeah, try to harvest it. So you have to go check the place three times. No, there's nothing to harvest. There's nothing here. Well. Is that one there? I don't think so, no. Nope. Sorry to impose on you, imposing crab. I'm not too far from being able to level up. They're all imposing around here, empty. Problems. There's a lot of whoever those are. Where's that? Focus. Yes! Eat my green lightning of doom! Nice! 21, wow. Alright, so what I'm basically trying to do, I'm not sure if it's a good thing to do or not, but I'm trying to catch up the mana to the health, so I'm gonna get another 8 mana. I know I do also need Highway Woman. Huh. I do also need, health, I know, because I drain health. I drain my own health. Okay, you're still around. Okay, good. So I'm not gonna neglect the health. As soon as I catch the mana up, I'll be grabbing some more health. Let's just see if there's a nest around here. I hate it when you can't jump. You should always be able to jump. I'm having trouble getting up to the very top. I don't think there's anything up there, though. What about this little rock island? Oh. Wrong talent. He's coming over, though. He's having a little trouble, okay. Think I'll be alright. Doesn't look like I can climb this. There's a chest here. Right. Well, this is pretty inaccessible, so. Oh, I dropped it. I didn't mean to do that. Now I gotta favorite it again. Whoops. I don't know if the birds come around here. I don't see them. And that is... Well, I haven't been to there? I haven't been here. Oh, brother. Fun, huh? Here's your fun. I guess you're not gonna miss that time. This guy's just too bad. Blue quartz, huh? Pardon me. Dividers, huh? Oh. Dividers. Did I grab this one? There's another one back here somewhere. Steel arrows. I see a backpack. I like backpacks. Firebolt. And ice breath. Yeah, I don't see the birds come around here. So he's gotta be farther away from... I see them up there a lot. Can we get up there? That place is on fire. How far can I cast this thing? Not very far. Oh, I need... Well, that's a Vatyr. Come on over. Ah, wrong. Although that helps. Here. Oh, you're right here. Sorry. Rip its air off. Alright, so yeah, camp. There's another one. Two. Vatyr later, really. Yeah, this could be pretty crazy. Awesome. Now they did get stuck on stuff. I'm not complaining about that. But yeah, I think we're a much more formidable force right now. Vatyr Encampment. Right. A massive chest. Cool. Amethyst, silver ring. I'll skip that. Yeah, I'll skip the rest of this stuff. I can pick adept locks now. A ring of Bastion. Block 11% more damage with shield. Ring of the Thaumaturge. Mentalism spells. Oh no. You gotta let me pass, thank you. A rune battle axe. Hmm. Health potion, standard, aversion to magic, protection from shock. No nest? Yeah, the reason I came over here is because there might be a nest. Where do they go? Come on, land, damn you. Tend to your nest. Did I check the Vatyr leader? No. Oh, we had a ring of the spiritualist. Increases health, mana, and damage of your summoned creatures and apparitions by 7%. I think I actually have one of those. See, they come around here. You figure... Wait. Damn it. Coming in for a landing. I'm not seeing them. I'm not seeing them land at all. Up there, maybe? I know, I'm not playing fair. I can even loot them without crossing the fence. Do you have a nest right around here? You're really coming in low, but I don't see. No can see. Oh, got stuck. Oh my god. Tricks of the trade. Well, it's not really my trade. I don't know where it is. They keep hanging around here, but I don't see a nest. And this guy keeps getting in my way. This would be a great place for a nest, just saying. Well, they come around here and they mostly go back over there, so I guess their nest is back over there. It's disappointing though. Because I don't know how to climb that. Alright, give up over here. Maybe over here somewhere is one? Is that one there? No. Mm-hmm. Well, there's a house. Let's go visit the house. Okay. Ow. Ow, wow. We got more. One more. The skull is rolling. That wasn't one we were fighting. That's a chest? Okay. Check out the house. And I guess I'll go, because... I mean, we do... have to find two more of those eggs, but... for the life of me, I don't know where they are. Abandoned cabin. Oh, look at that. Borax farm. Oh, I can't use it to travel. Got it. Empty. Your lock picking abilities. Why does it even say that? Doesn't even say it has a lock. I have those books. Common soul gem not filled, unfortunately. Make sure there's no, like, trap door or something going down. All right. Let's take a look. I just want to check up here, see if we can see any nests. Pardon me, I'm trying to jump over you. Plenty of birds, no nests. Oh my god, right through its eye socket. you have your nest right over there? If so, can I get to it? I can't. Alright, let's head back. What if we get attacked by something? Right as I'm lifting up, right? Can you imagine? Eternal or feared or even hated in many countries of the civilized world. Still wonder, like, it'd be really convenient if one of those signposts was around here. As if, right? Couldn't see them having one up there.
Keep walking.
Excuse me. Prophetess. Keep being a rude blink. Right, back to the marketplace, see if there's another bounty or if that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Really need a good street sign around here. Alright, so I'm kind of wondering if this is the last bounty. Kind of.
Yes.
Hoping it is. Noble's Quarter. For some reason I thought that headed back out to the barracks. Nope, I see where we are. There's a sign down there somewhere. I don't have the stamina to carry on. Yeah, that should be it.
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy
city. Time to get our monies. 250 gold. Aura's bounty received. Pack-pack. According to some rumors, a troll named Pack-Pack currently inhabits the Grimlight Gallery. The bounty contract says that it was bred by some renegade apothecary who planned to set him on the Enderalian farmers. Huh, I guess the Grimlight Gallery is in the... Ooh, he's tougher. The Grimlight Gallery. Okay. He's all the way. Well, is he in the Whisperwood or in the Heartlands? You know, I'm not completely sure. But we're gonna wait on that anyway, because I'm going back to the main quest, at least for now. Lost Hearts. No. Meet Jespar at the Western Cliffs Myriad Tower.
If it's clam and fish you seek.
Thank you. Oh, you've been there. Oh yeah, this is by Foamville. Alright.
Hungry? I've got just what a weary traveler needs.
Noble's Quarter. I can just take the Myriad to that tower.
May your path always.
If I don't get stuck on stuff. Where is it?
Madame.
Well, there's no Myriad here, right?
Oh, no, not from around.
I think that's in the south? Southern. Myra Tower, got it. Yeah, it says even in parentheses there. Yes, I'm aware I move slower with my weapon drawn. The difference is barely noticeable, though. So, yeah, episode 100. Be back for the main quest.
Huh?
Where is the...
Yes.
Yeah, right? Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we head to the Word of the Dead to go meet Jespar. And we gotta head to... We gotta talk to the aged man. Head to his manor. You hear the kids say stuff, do you know the aged man? I don't know what else. But I guess we're about to know the aged man. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.